Every day, there are assignments due, tests approaching, and new unexpected events happening in students' lives all around campus. Organization is something every student aspires to have during the semester, but it tends to become elusive as the school year goes on. Here are my best tips for how to stay organized in college. What's up, guys? It's Miles, and right now I'm headed to my microbiology lab. But before I get to that, my first tip for staying organized in college has to be planning the day ahead of you. If you have some sort of system to plan a day ahead of you, things just get a lot easier. You can use your time a lot more efficiently in the day, and not only that, but your odds of forgetting to do something go down dramatically. I'm a big believer in how you start your day ends up determining how your day will end up playing out, so having a general idea of what's going to be going on during your day is a great way to start it. That's Happy birthday. A toast. Down and up. Alright, so now I want to dive into what systems you can set in place to help you stay organized and plan for the day ahead. Now, one of my favorite things to use is a calendar. You can use Google Calendar, Apple Calendar, whatever you like. But basically, when you use a calendar, it can definitely help you see everything that's coming to you, or everything that you have to do in a given time period. I will say that calendars can get very messy very quickly, especially if you have every aspect of your life on one calendar. And that's why I always say you should try to think of your life as in different compartments. You have different categories for different things you're involved in. So for myself, I have three categories. I have school, content creation, and then I have miscellaneous tasks. So those are like three big things I focus on every single day. I have three separate calendars for those three things. So sometimes I'll go on my Google Calendar and I'll click on content creation and I'll see what times of the day I'm gonna be filming and so on. Or if I wanna see what classes I have that day, I'll simply go over to the school tab, I'll go to that school calendar and I'll see all the class events I have and things like that. Basically, when you do that and you separate your life into those compartments and then you translate that to Google Calendar, what you're getting is a very easy and efficient way to quickly check what you need to do in specific areas of your life. I know that sometimes in life it feels like everything's happening at once, and having separate calendars for different things is probably the best way to start to separate your life and be able to take on things one at a time. I'm probably gonna end this video at my place because it's getting really cold out here and my hands are literally freezing right now, so.
What's up?
Oh, what's up, dude?
How you doing? I'm doing all right. I'm actually filming a video today about staying organized in college. So it's only right of me to ask my roommate, what is one tip that you would like to share to the people?
One tip for staying organized?
Yeah.
Discipline.
Mm-hmm.
Stay disciplined and stay committed with whatever you do.
All right. I like that. No, I like that. That's a good tip. So you heard it here first from my roommate. Peace out. Get your work done.
Yo, stick to it, man.
These lights are crazy. If you're wondering, the camera quality is weird right now. That's why the lights are just crazy.
Yo, this room's crazy, man.
That's actually true.
It's a crazy room.
I can see it.
Now, my next tip for staying organized in college definitely has to be doing less. If you're involved in a lot of stuff in school and you're doing stuff all the time, it's gonna be a lot harder as a student to organize what's going on in your life. The less things you have on your plate, the easier it is to stay organized in school. So one thing I like to do is I'll make a list of everything I'm involved in, and then I'll try to see what I can get rid of that semester or for that month and see how I can make my life a little bit easier when it comes to organizing what's going on. This is something I like to do every few months because, as you know, as time goes on in life, you have different obligations, you're involved in different things. So it's always good to be able to make sure you're doing the things that matter at that point. And my last tip is to keep a clean room. Now, this sounds kind of funny, but this is definitely something I struggle with, especially when I get really busy. When I have a clean room, it motivates me to keep my life in check, so to speak. So like, if I come back and I have to send some emails, I have to finish a homework assignment, if my room is clean, it's a lot easier for me to get on my desk and just knock that out. But if I come back to a dirty room, I usually have less motivation to do that. And honestly, I might not even have space on my desk to put my laptop on it. But keeping a clean room is gonna help you have that mindset to stay organized. And not only that, a dirty room can directly impact your organization in college. So if you come back and you have papers all over the floor, there's a good chance you probably lost one of those assignments that you need for the next day. And you're gonna have to look through all that mess to find it. Things like that can definitely mess up your organization in school. It is stemming from you having a dirty room. So that's why I say keep your room clean. It'll give you peace of mind. Not only that, but your organization will actually get better. So that's something that I think is a small thing you can change, but it'll definitely make a big impact. But those are my best tips for staying organized in college. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, please consider dropping a like. And if you like videos like these, definitely consider subscribing to the channel as well. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.